Okay, so let's bring the stick down. So we do the same thing, the black check armor, the one we did last year, remember that? Yeah, sit down here. Okay, just pat that one out. And push this way. So easy when you do this, if somebody will grab that one, you can go directly there.
I didn't notice the
camera. This is just taking the bait. That you grab it, and then once you grab it, I can just let go of this one, I can just grab that. Okay, so from here, so just push this one in. Push this one in a little bit, okay? And then what we do is just release this, and then we go up with it. Okay? But if you want to lessen the move, you can basically do this at the same time, you're there. And then as soon as you've done this, you can literally lose your knee to, add another technique. If not, you can break the arm right over there.
Okay, should we?
Yeah.
I just want to see what that. No, okay.
And then if Bobby would punch here, okay, you can literally break it. Okay. You can do the armbar there, you can do the throw. So many things that we can do. So let's stick with the technique. We started with this. From here, just push this one in. Bang! Push this. At the same time, this goes in. So emphasize with this one there. As soon as you push this one down and then strike. Okay, that's the first one. Number two, bang, up this one too, here. Push this one down and then strike, same thing. So we're pushing on the side at the same time. We're not grabbing it, we're just pushing it. Number one, bang, up here. As soon as the grab is there, okay, just strike. Strike number two. From here, Bobby will grab this, right? I'll take this one down, and then I'll push this. Okay? Partner with the. Okay, this works better. One. Yes. As soon as I grab this, push this one in, bang. Angling it here. If you push this sometimes here, it can stand up. But if you push it here, that's a takedown. That's a takedown. Yeah, okay? One?
Yeah.
Okay. One? Okay. Yes. Push this one down. Push this one down so that. Yeah. So as soon as this goes down like this, you're pushing it here, and then this goes in. Okay? One? Yes. Okay, again, one. Okay, good. Now, when you do this, yes. So simple. You don't need to move too far, you're at the center at the same time. Okay? Yes. Okay. Yes. Same. This one is just like having a spring. This is a spring that what you're doing is you're using your shoulder and your hips doing this at the same time. And look at the power of that. You're adding power into the strength of the founding motion. Yes. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
How easy it is? Does the matter how a few motion? Okay? Okay. Yes. If somebody will pass you here and then this goes in. This goes in there and then same thing with that one. Okay. So simple. Yes. This one is open always. Okay? Not because we're doing it with technique, it does one technique and that's it. That's an aid that you're gonna do the other one. Okay. It could be done too. Yeah.
So you're saying here,
yes.
Well, if I go to punch, it goes here.
Yes.
So you're gonna punch it.
Six. One. No. Punch there. Yes. Left hand. Drop. I'm here. Okay. Just push this. One, grab this. You grab this, right? Because this is closer, so you can, as soon as I grab this, it's closer. Okay, one more time.
I always take care of it.
Yeah.
If I grab it, it's a slightly different thing. If I grab it, all he's gotta do is push his arm down.
Push his
thumb goes with it.
The principle is there. From here, bang, push this and go in right away. Okay, when you do that one, you need your body in that too. Okay, because if you just do it, that one, nothing would work. It would not have sufficient as it is. One, from here, bang.
This one.
I'm pushing it down at the same time. One, then you grab this. Moving the ground this, I push this one down. At the same time, on here.
Yeah, it works.
We're doing this, we're doing it. And then I'll just put that one in the hand, inside both hands together, and then I'll just have that one in. See?
There's two things that could happen.
Okay, so let's go try that one.
Well, I just want to make sure I don't want to do it too hard, and I want to make sure I'm actually doing it.
Yes.
Because here.
Inside?
Now, here.
Yes. Yep.
Center
of gravity. Center of gravity. center of gravity. Center of gravity. When I do this, this is my center of gravity. And then I can make it high, I can make it high. Okay?
This is my safe place.
Can this push it here? Yeah. Get that one. I can make it loose, I can incorporate this one there.
It just feels weird, it feels like you can get your hand up, but
there's no time to do something.
And there's no time for you to come. Okay?
So, ignore this thing, ignore this, just go to that. And I said that would be a serious problem.
That's the way to be aware of that right now. Next one is signal number one, from here, and then, okay, smaller. This is what I'm saying earlier. When I move it, see the pain that it goes on, see? It varies. Okay? See? That's where.
Well, you don't come in full black.
That's why whenever I do the technique, I feel the enhance. I can make it more painful, and I could loosen it a little bit back. The suggestion is you have impulse pain because the moment you. The moment you lose the pain, and then there's no
compliance.
There's no compliance. It's very, very important. Okay? Very, very important. Okay?
But also, when you lose the compliance, this is where your other training comes
in. So here, smaller. Okay? Yeah. So, what we're doing now, instead of making it so wide, now we're doing it here. Then, and then look at this. And the movement is just short.
I know you heard about this.
Yes. Where the pain is? About this one. The pain. That's where the compliance is going to be expressed. Even when I reach my hand like this one and you keep on going. Don't be deceived that this is a.
You know you have them.
Yeah. I will have you if you keep on following and then I keep on talking. Don't do this. And then keep coming. Oh my God. Then I'll slap you, and then when I slap you, shh, your hand is there. That's where you
take
it slow now.
I'm gonna go eat sleeves. I'm gonna go straight to bed when I get home. Wake up at 3 and then start eating. It's gonna be fantastic.
Oh, yeah, because you're.
Yeah.
You have
me. Yes.
Wake up at 3? That's not enough time.
Was that?
That's not enough time.
Yeah. I didn't get any left.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to figure out what the difference between, you know, what if this short that, but he said much more. I said, go.
He just shortened it up. It's the same technique. I want to go
in.
Almost. Is there any?
It's only the approach.
Yeah. So it's now a short technique.
But I still want to get here.
The main technique is, let me go with the Let me go with you slowly, so I'm going to. I'm just going one hand, I'm not worried about the other one. Because suspended for a long period of time. And likewise, if I let the hand work. And my hand can do it. Running along the length of the hand. And something has stuck here in place that I'm doing. Or, I can grab it from here. Stuck in place, so I'm on the curve. And then I got you.
Oh, I should be back now.
Not quite so soon.
Once
he's made it back.
Or once I.
I mean, if he's okay, I would have not stopped like.